So what's down there?
Killer Croc cell. Well, you've heard the story. Same difference. No one goes in and comes out of the hole. So why is Scarecrow going down there? Don't care. I locked the door behind him. He ain't coming out again.
It's the Bat!
I'm surprised you want to intern here at Arkham.
I've always had a thing for extreme personalities. You can't deny there's an element of glamour to these super criminals.
I'll warn you right now, these are hardcore psychotics.
That guy freaked me out.
Yeah, me too.
What's he doing down here anyway? How's the boss let him walk around this place? I don't trust him.
Just another distraction for the Bat. Suits me fine.
What do you mean?
He's here!
You do know how to read a map, don't you, Detective?
One step closer, and this goes into the water. The cave will fill with your deepest, darkest nightmares, and you will never reach your precious venom roots.
Don't do it, Crane.
Oracle, I'm heading into Croc's lair to collect the plant spores Ivy spoke about. He's in some kind of old sewer network. Send me the schematics, it's like a maze down here.
There's nothing on record. Bruce, are you sure about this? Sounds like a suicide mission.
I've got no choice. I've tuned the scanner to detect the spores required to make the antivenom. It'll lead me straight to them.
What about Croc?
Croc's just an animal. And animals just need traps and the right bait. I'll be fine. I'll contact you when I'm done. These floating platforms will support me, but will also send sound waves through the water, giving away my position to Croc. I'll need to move as slowly as possible.
Feasting on your bones.
These floating platforms will support me, but will also send sound waves through the water, giving away my position to Croc. I'll need to move as slowly as possible.
your scent.
These spores don't contain enough of the antivenom mold. I'm going to need to find more.
bones. You are my vessel.
Got enough spores. I need to get back to the Batcave and formulate the antidote.
Oh, I get it. You've activated a sonar beacon down there. Clever.
Oracle, I'm getting out of here.
What about Croc?
He won't be a problem.
my caves will be your tomb.
Not down here.
Joker says the bat's got a storeroom or cave or something down here.
Get back!
It's okay. I've got the mold samples. I'm heading to the Batcave to mix up the antidote.
Good. I'd tell you to hurry, but I'm sure you know what you're doing. Contact me in the cave if you need anything.
I returned to my work, but I could not shake the pictures from my mind. I should have been repulsed. But I was more eager than ever to find an explanation for why someone would do this.
Scan and open.
close are you to making the cure?
Close. It's been more difficult than I expected. The process is slow, difficult, and doesn't produce much antidote.
And the good news?
The chemical will definitely stop Ivy. It may also reverse the Titan transformation. I need to run some more tests to be sure. I've set the computer to create more, but I need to get out of here and find Ivy.
Thank God. Her plants have reached the Gotham River. Batman! Bruce, are you all right?
I'm fine.
Batman, I've been running a simulation on the damage our plants will be in Gotham.
They won't get that far. My antidote will stop them and Ivy.
I hope you're right. I'm here if you need me.
Oracle, we've got another problem.
What now? Two-Face? Riddler? Some kind of giant Joker robot?
Unfortunately, nothing that simple. I'm at the main sewer junction, and it appears to be polluted with Titan. Why? What's he doing now?
I'll look into it.
The Titan water seems to be corrosive, but it shouldn't trouble the suit. What have you found out?
I'm not sure you're ready for this.
No, but go ahead.
Joker's pumping all the waste product from the Titan process into that chamber. It acts as a kind of natural storage tank. Once it's full, it releases the water into the Gotham River. Normally, it's safe, but...
But this time it's full of Titan. How do I stop it?
I'm working on it.
Trophy was a test. Well done! You passed the elementary grade!
Gotham.
Bleed, Bat. want some of this?
Session 2. Patient name, Waylon Jones, a.k.a. Killer Croc.
So, this is the bar for you.
Don't hurt him. Shoot to kill.
I'd never do anything else.
That's not what I heard.
What are you talking about? I'm the best shot you got.
Could have made that one easier to find is if I strapped it to the hood of that ludicrously ostentatious vehicle of yours.